Hashtag Viral Rabbi here, ViralRabbi.com. I am trying to fix Amazon's app, and I have been for months. I've called at least a half dozen times, and they keep saying that they're elevating this issue, but it's not getting fixed, so now I'm taking it to the streets. If I go here and click Add Photo to change my landscape avatar, it gives me the options, at least on iOS, Photo Library, Take Photo, Choose File. If I go to Photo Library, and I want to use this photo when I was on Reddit the other day to roast me, I press Choose, and look at that, it doesn't work. Why? You tell me, Bezos. You're up in your dick blimp. We're down here just trying to use your app.
Who's Sam? Watch this. This is going viral. You're welcome, you fuckface. Hey, dude, we're on the phone with Amazon customer support. I'm a rabbi, and I'm just trying to fix the internet. I'm a good-looking motherfucker. Nobody else has the ID like this. Nobody else calls Amazon on itself. What's going on, baby doll? How are you? How you doing? Hey, I got a problem with the Amazon app. Sure. When you go into the Amazon app and you try to change your horizontal or your landscape avatar, it doesn't change. Why is that? Absolutely. I had already reported it. You're going to say you already reported it. I reported it months ago. It's not getting fixed. I have like 33 different devices. Right now I'm using iPhone 10. I've reported it with an iPhone 8 as well. Yep. If you use an iPhone, try it yourself. Download the Amazon app. There's an avatar. If you go to the landscape photo, you change your photo. Once you change your photo, there's no proceed button. Sure, I appreciate it. Shout out to this man. Why? You're live on 33 different devices right now, man. I just wanted you to know, I really appreciate you checking. You could check us out live on ViralRabbi.com. We're also live on YouTube, hashtag ViralRabbi. Shout out to this man helping us. Really? Yep. You know I'm a rabbi? Crazy, man. Yes, I am. Agreed.
Okay, yes, I believe the error that you're telling me over here on the app. Okay, Michael, let me go ahead and I'm going to go ahead and place a hold. I'll see if I can escalate it. One of our supervisors.
Appreciate it.
And I'll get back with you.
Absolutely, I appreciate it. Thank you so much. This is like our third time reporting this issue. So, he's going to escalate it. Why? When are they going to fucking fix this?